Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Dragon Story. This is a very special video. Usually I don't do Dragon Story videos anymore, but they release a new mine. What this new mine is that I guess it might be a new mini game or a new section, so I want to take a look at it. And I did transfer, I was able to transfer one of my old account, not my main account. I'm still looking for the old account that I used to have, or my main old account. But we're looking at here, we're looking at the mine. So, let's just go over here. It says expand, and you can tap on it, and it says go to mine. So let's go to mine. It says find explosive, tap to mine, collect items, craft dragons, build new islands. All right, so let's see what it says. So to enter, you need to have these explosive stuff. Let's see how we get these explosive stuff. So I'm tapping on the left side. You buy them with gold. Wow. All right. So let's get out of there. I guess gemstone parent. We didn't do this. All right, we're just looking for the quest because I know there is a quest. All right, so at the end, there is a quest. Mine all mine. So you have to pay the guy about 1,000 coins to give you a sample bomb. I think there is another quest on it. So we are going to go here. It's all the way at the end if you skipped it. You're going to pay them 5,000 coins for a dynamite. Let's see if there's anything there. Rare earth. Alright, so have one island block. So let's go to mine. Gives you this thing. Find explosive. Tab. Collect items. Craft dragons. Okay. I'm going to press on the left one. Mine for dragons. No, wait. I'm going to press on the right one because I need to mine for land. So let's tap on that. So we're mining for land. Alright, I'm just going to start mining. It says too far if it's cracking, close if it's cracked, near. Okay, so I have no clue what it's doing. All right, we found one block or something. Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, we're out of mine. All right, so we were able to mine one mine. That was pretty sad. So we're going to get out of there. We're out of dynamite. So let's do for dragons then. They're just giving us a sample. So this is the platinum dragon. All right. You cannot get this through breeding. If you're wondering if you can breed it, you can't breed it. Just give up. Let's go into this one. Too far, too far, too far. Very close, very close. Oh, come on. All right, we found one platinum piece and 500 whatever. Too far, too far. I don't think they have any more. That's why they keep on saying too far. Alright, so that is pretty much it. That is how you mine. I think it's a pretty random process. Wow, you need 200 of these. I don't know what to say. 200 is quite a lot. So, it'll take you a while. Let's get back out there and look at the quest. So, we already went bombing. You have to have 200 ingots to actually build the platinum dragon. Expand your horizon, expand your new isles. You use 3 island blocks to expand. So how do you get these dynamite and bombs? If you're wondering, let's just go look for it. Maybe there's a quest or something. I mean, wouldn't it be sad if you have to get the dynamite through buying with gold? Wow, it costs 16 gold for one dynamite. Are you serious? All right, we're going to go into the spell shop actually. Maybe you have to craft a dynamite. Spell shop. Come on. Excuse me. Come on, spell shop. Spell shop. All right, so you can craft the platinum dragon through getting the ingots, and you can only get the ingots through purchasing dynamites or stuff like that. Well, that's what I think. I mean, that's my first assumption. I don't see any way to get dynamites so far. There is no quest. Maybe there should be a quest coming soon. Maybe. Alright, so I don't see any quests. Let's just go back into the quest and see what it says. Alright, I think you can only get the dynamite and bombs through buying with gold. That's what I think. I mean, I don't think you can get it any other way. If you know another way, comment below. I will edit the description if there is another way, if the game is updated. But as it sits right now, I mean, there's nothing here that's actually showing me that I can get dynamites or bomb through the normal process. Alright, just going around here searching for it. I don't want to give misinformation, but as I see it, there is no way to get bombs or dynamites other than buying them with gold. I mean, it looks like these are the only way to get these bombs and dynamite. I guess that's why they have to expand for land. Alright, that is pretty much it. I'll do an update video if you want. That's pretty much it. If there's anything new, that is. If there isn't, I mean, if buying it is the only way to get it, then you pretty much have to buy the bombs and dynamites using gold. Continuing on, I just wanted to add, actually, I figured out how you get bombs and dynamites. Bombs, I believe you need to use a breeding pair. Once you breed a dragon and then you place the dragon into the habitat, you will get bombs to play with. So you don't need to buy it for gold. You just need to get dragons that will actually give you bombs. And now the other stuff, the dynamite, I'm not exactly sure, but I think it has to do with food harvesting or maybe quests or maybe even tournament. But I will write it in the description below.